Hello, my friends. I told my sister, who's quite a famous artist, that I just can't bring myself to struggle for art. That I know it's a worthy struggle, but I give up when art stops being fun. And maybe that's because I'm struggling out my issues in other spheres of my life, and I have just needed art to be my play space, my sweet spot. What I can say is that this month I have brought my struggle to the art, and this painting has kicked my butt, and yet it's been a good struggle, a fruitful struggle. And what's happened on this canvas, it's been like an incubator, a healing ground for the struggles of my life. It has been so fruitful on every level. I have so much more to share with you in terms of what came out of this time, and I hoped to be ready to share that with you by the end of this week. But you know, the end of December is just a couple days away, and I think it's gonna take me a little bit longer to share with you more of the fruits of this journey. So stay tuned, and my prayer, my hope, my wish is that this time, being loosely connected to my journey while on your journey, that in some small way you felt, I don't know, a hint of encouragement or inspiration or just companionship. And I look forward to much, much more of it with you.
Thank you.
this painting has kicked my butt.